This is a muscle shell. Has a really jimmy red bar in there, but I didn't want to cut it and ruin the specimen value, but I think you can see the red and blue peeking through there. Only the lower part of the muscle, but yeah, it goes all the way around that side. If you're patient, you could. Clean that up on the flick shaft. This one too is a really nice bar. Gets kind of thin on the outside. Beautiful detail in the growth rings. Don't know what that is. That's the hinge area.